think I'll make a snappy new day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling, the feeling you know, that I'll be back when the day is new, and I'll have more ideas for you, and you'll have things you'll want to talk about. I will too. Make each day a special day. You know how? By just your being yourself. I'll be back next time. Bye.
The people who gave the money to make Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood are the people of this and other public television stations and the Sears Roebuck Foundation.
Extra voices, another language, or no audio program at all on your favorite Vegas PBS shows? Your TV's secondary audio program, or SAP, may be turned on. SAP is sometimes used to provide services for the visually impaired or for non-English language programming. When it's turned on, you can't hear your program's normal sound. To get regular English programs, simply turn the SAP off. Audio controls are usually located in your device's setup menu. Access the menu with your remote control and look for the selections like Alternate Audio, Program Language, SAP, MTS, Audio B, or Audio 2. For more information, consult your instruction menu. Check your cable box, DVR, and VCR too. Thank you for watching and listening to Vegas PBS. You're watching member-supported Vegas PBS, KLVX Las Vegas. Thank you.